A while back in San Francisco, I received a letter from one of my television students. And this letter went something like this. It said, "Dear Jack, I'm at the end of the rope. I have let my body get so out of condition. I'm so many pounds overweight that my husband wants to divorce me. He's so ashamed of me. My children," this lady I'm talking about had three children, and said, "my children, they don't seem to have any love and respect for me. They won't bring their friends over to the house because they're so ashamed of me. And my friends, they all have lost respect in me." She said, "I've lost my husband's respect, my children's respect, and I've lost my own self-respect due to my neglect and my procrastination, letting my body get so out of condition like this." Well, this girl was actually contemplating suicide. But first, you know, Confucius said, one picture's worth a thousand words. I'd like to show you this girl about the time that she wrote me this letter. Here it is. Her name is Margaret Huey. Margaret Huey from San Francisco. She really looks old and out of shape, doesn't she? Now, here is Margaret Huey just 6 weeks later. How do you like that? Believe that or not. She looks about 15 years younger. She has lost 50 pounds and over 50 inches in 6 weeks. How do you like that? Is that inspiring to you? I just wanted to show you this to show you that nothing is impossible. Now, here's a girl, by making up her mind to get herself in condition, lost all this weight. Now, she has saved her life. She's had the respect of her husband, her children, and her friends. It's like being reborn again. That's actually what she was, reborn again. And it was so simple and so easy. Remember, 6 weeks. You know, this is not an isolated case, students. I have thousands and thousands of cases like this, even more outstanding. I have some of my students that have lost, oh, I remember one student in Southern California lost over 120 pounds. And I have a lot of students who have lost over 100 pounds, and many students who have completely reproportioned their body. Maybe they didn't have to lose weight, but they just wanted to firm up. So I just wanted to show you so you wouldn't be discouraged, and just to show what can be done. Now, this wonderful girl here, she's typical of so many thousands of homemakers in this country. They have neglected themselves. You know, I don't blame a lot of you homemakers for neglecting yourself. You know, you used to have such a tremendous job to do. You have to take care of the children, the husband, the housework, and you worry about the bills and all of these things, you know, and you're so unselfish that you oftentimes you forget about you. But remember, you are the backbone of the family. Everybody depends on you, your husband, your children, and everyone. And the minute you slip, then every member of that family is slipped. When dissension starts in the rank, it usually starts with you. So I just want you girls to think a little more about yourself. After all, that body of yours is the best friend you'll ever had. Don't you think it deserves a break? Don't you think it deserves a little thought once in a while? Not to be a crackpot, just to feed your body a little better foods every day and to get a little more exercise to normalize that weight of yours. Keep your body in working order. That's all I'm asking you to do. It's simple and fun. And like I've told you, I don't care what your age is, how out of condition you are, you can improve yourself 1,000% if you want to. So why don't you make up your mind this Friday? Say, "Jack, I'm going to make up my mind. I'm going to do it. I'm going to get myself in condition so I can gain the self-respect of my family and especially myself." Make up your mind. Today is the day. I'm going to help you. You help yourself. Promise me. Say, "Jack, I'm going to try." It's all right.